Now, time to connect the dots when we make the news make sense. The coronavirus pandemic has upended just about everything in our lives, and now this thing could be coming for Halloween.
COVID-19 is not going anywhere anytime soon, and it could even put Halloween in jeopardy, which would be a big blow to the economy. Let's connect the dots. Halloween is one of the holidays we spend the most money. In fact, it's just behind Christmas. Last year, we spent $9 billion on candy, costumes, decorations. One expert predicts that it will be cut in half this fall. Candy companies already adjusting. Hershey says they're ramping up production of at-home Halloween kits. Retailers also going to lose out big bucks as less folks buy costumes. Many popular attractions also canceling their spooky celebrations. In our area, Scarewinds is one of the biggest events every single year. But we know it won't happen as the amusement park is closed. Good news is Halloween is on a Saturday this year, so hopefully folks can still find safe ways to celebrate at home. And that is connecting the dots.